These have been a true partnership between the City of Bradenton, Manatee County, and the Pittsburgh Pirates. Of course, 1991 to 93, we had the first major renovation to what was then McKechnie Field. In 2008, which was my first year with the organization, we opened up Pirate City and we had lights at what was then McKechnie Field. We added a new visitors clubhouse, and that was a state and city and Pirates partnership there. In 2013, of course, we had major renovations to LECOM Park that you see today, including the beautiful boardwalk and the 360-degree park and some of the modern amenities. 2015, we upgraded the facilities by building a new home clubhouse. That was the only part of LECOM Park that was not up to our standards or Major League standards. And now we built what is, I think, the best home clubhouse in all of spring training, and also the beautiful new performance center at Pirate City that's so important to developing our young men. And then, of course, last year, the addition of the first ever video board at LECOM Park. We have really moved into the 21st century here with lights and video boards at Major League ballparks. It's remarkable and it's fun, but we have preserved the old school feel of LECOM Park while adding these new modern amenities that our fans love and come to expect. Third oldest ballpark used by a Major League club. The second oldest ballpark used by a minor league team. It's not easy to make sure that those ballparks remain a true iconic figure within the community. It takes a lot of capital dollars, it takes a lot of foresight, and we've had that with the city and the county providing the necessary support and the Pirates providing important capital dollars to make sure that our facilities are not just iconic historic brands, which they are and we love them for that, but that we have the modern amenities that our fans come to expect, and that's been part of it as well. And then finally, but it's not finally, the business community here has supported the Pittsburgh Pirates like no other, and we really appreciate the support of all of you in this community, whether that's being a corporate partner, being one of our outstanding vendors, buying tickets, being a season ticket holder. We appreciate your support. And then finally, my second finally, are the fans. The community at large has embraced the Pittsburgh Pirates, has loved on our players, has loved on our staff, has welcomed us in, and not only for the spring, but as we've become truly a 365 organization here, has embraced this organization and has made us a part of your community.